Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be planning the week of May 18th to May 24th. And I'll be using a planner cake kit, MK234C sampler, and a couple extra stickers I pulled out. Also, these Staedtler pens to match, and my stencil as per usual. So first I'm going to start in with the whiteout. I'm getting a little fat. I got my Sherpa in from one of my launch day orders. I haven't gotten anything else in yet, but I'm loving the Sherpa. So soft. Had to chase my kid off. He was trying to steal it. I'm going to put in this box here. That's going to go over. All right. Love the little bees, they're so cute. I'm gonna white out this calendar. I'm do something a little different down here than I did last week. I'm kind of tweaking it as I go. Uh-oh, I ran out of white out. Luckily, I have backups. Don't match. Am I okay with that? Yeah, I'll be okay with that. Not too sure about placement yet, so I'm just gonna kind of set it there. Hopefully it won't peel off the white out. I want you there. Nice. You there. Okay. Next, I'll put in my I don't want to do this. I want to put the weekend banner in so I can put in the church, but I wanted to try and use some of this washi. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to do the washi next. To use, excuse me, use some leftover as a weekend banner. Oh my goodness. This is why we use tweezers. Right down to that edge. There. knife out. Okay. Now, we'll go up here. Crooked. These bees are adorable. I want to get a good edge here. Okay. So cute. To cover them up. They're so adorable. We're gonna do like that. Yeah, we're gonna do that. You're so cute. Okay. So then I'll do this side for the washi since that side's down. Get it off. Okay. On there in case I find a use for him. He's adorable. Okay, get that out of the way. Now I'm gonna put in my filming. I adjusted my filming schedule a little to give me some more time to edit now that I'm figuring out what all there is you can do to edit to make the videos a little bit better. I've been doing a lot of voiceover lately just because my son's home. Right now he's still asleep, so I figured I'd squeeze it in. But he's home with me and quite noisy, so I figure voiceovers are probably better for you guys. This way I can film, edit, and then it'll upload, and film, edit, and it'll upload. This one I've went ahead and put off. It's just meal planning. It'll be fine. We'll do our garbage day. I'm gonna put it all the way up here. Like that. I want to wipe that out. Wipe out this little edge here. Oh, missed a chunk. Love repositionable stickers. Best thing since sliced bread. I'll put in laundry. And leave it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I love That's Inappropriate over on Facebook. She is hysterical. Some kittens playing in the background. That is laundry day. Look at that. This is groceries. I'm gonna combine that. I'm gonna combine my filming and my grocery time stickers. It'll take up less space. Because I will know that this means film and this means meals. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna do the same thing here. I'll make that one planner time. Because I'll know that means film, plan with me. Oh, shaky hands. Okay. And then clean house. I don't know that means clean with me. Nice. Genius. Ta-da. Okay. So here, we're gonna do payday. You crazy kitten. What are you doing? Kick it. Kick it. Get. That's our newest kitten. He's hanging out with me, editing my clean with me yesterday. Hey, trying to work here. What are you doing? Okay. Go on. Go on. And then we'll have the bills. I'm gonna do a banner. They don't have yellow banners. It's too much blue. I think I'm gonna switch the church and the payday boxes so we don't have a whole lot of blue. I should have planned that out a little better, huh? Okay. Again, repositionable is a must. This cat is literally climbing my back right now. Making this quite difficult. Can't win. I need something to break that up. It's crooked. Hey, what are you doing? I wanna get. Would you settle in somewhere? Not on my planner? Hey, don't chew on that. Move my knife so she doesn't cut herself. Or he doesn't cut himself. It's a boy. That's gonna drive me nuts. What, pity bear? Let's see if we have an old kit that might have the same blue flags. Oh. No, that's off. That's off. Dang it. That's off. One is a blue flag. Oh, watch your nose. Okay. Well, poo. See if there's any flags in the samplers. Dang it. We'll come back to it, I suppose. I gotta figure that one out. I need to move Payday down to cover that line. I've actually put holes in my planner trying to pick up stickers like that. These things are crazy sharp. Take out the bubbles. Okay, so there's that. Payday. Pay bills. And then I'll do black asterisks. I like to alternate their little pattern up sideways. I think we only have two bills planned there. Okay. I'm gonna use the trash can this week. Because the colors work. What else? Oh, we need to do these. I'm going to use these blue ones instead because there's a lot of yellow, and I wish she had done at least some blue flags on here. This kit has a lot of yellow. Sticking over just a little bit. Okay. I learned last week, this week as I'm filming, that I don't need very many to call and to go spaces. I can't win. The flags are what fits in the line. Will these fit, or are they too big too? They're too big too. The only thing that will fit is the yellow flags. Bugger. So, how's everybody doing staying home? I know it's costing me a small fortune and both more people home to feed than normal and shopping. I've been doing a lot of shopping out of boredom, I guess. I don't realize I'm doing it until afterwards. Okay, we got to call off. And to go. And to do. My husband's going in to get a Holter monitor put on Monday morning. He's been having some heart palpitations. What we've decided to call them for now until we know more. Gotta remember that. Okay. What else do we do? Budget review. I always forget about the budget meeting during these. I remember after I'm done videoing recording. But I forget while I'm doing it. That is so crooked. Give me a little wiggle. No. How's that? Okay. I can do that. And we'll write in budget meeting. Do I want to put date covers? Do I want date covers? It's just going to be more yellow. Oh, does that match? That's pretty close. I don't want more yellow. I want more or blue or black. Those are too dark. Yeah, it looks like this one or nothing. Let's see. Let's see what we think. They are removable. Kitten, come on now. Do you mind? Thank you. Waylon. Making me crazy. Oh, we're gonna cover up that. Bro, come on now. No. You crazy cat. Okay, so we'll lift this and go under. I need to white out the days before I go through all of this work. I can see the days through. Okay. Now, tuck it under there. Uh-oh, we're going uphill, which means this went uphill. Side. Bring it down. All right, let's try again. Tuck you in there. All right. Wunderbar. Except the little white spot on my garbage sticker. Okay, since we learned our lesson, we'll white out these first. If my whiteout would work, that'd be pretty cool if you could work. All right, now for the other side. Break on through to the other side. Okay. I need something to, dang it, that's not gonna work. Right in the way of the sticker. Something to butt this sticker against. Hey. Shoo, shoo, shoo. What'd you do with my tweezers? No. No. Up. Now is not the time, kitten. Precision work. Okay, you're blocking the view. Okay. Done. Way. You're a little chunk. Did you know that? A little chunky chunk. Okay. Focus. We want numbers. So 24. Oh, sorry. I probably got my head in there. I wasn't even thinking. Get. Go on. Okay. Now that we've readjusted, cat tried to take us off air. Next is 20. Oops. 19. And this is banner MK221N1. Doesn't go with the kit, but I had it, and it almost matches. Close enough for me. Okay. Are we about ready for the pen? It's looking like it. You, my kitten. Dikatsu. You're gonna make me crazy. Crazy. Okay, where's the pen? There it is. No, sir, don't you do it. I see the look in your eyes. You're gonna try and attack my pen, too. That's what's gonna happen. Ow. I'm gonna have to lock you out from now on. You're not allowed to see me writing. Okay. boop. I know I'm not the only one that has this problem. I can't be the only one that has this problem. I thought there was a church sticker. I guess not. Oh, I was using my script. Sunday school. That's what it was. So pretty. What's back here? Get back in there. Okay. Yes, I talk to inanimate objects and kittens like they're alive and can hear me. I'm not crazy. Sunday school. Oh, my love and respect. Another one that I forget all the dang time. Ow. That's not cat food. It's my finger. Quit chewing on me. It's not your breakfast. Cat scratch. Okay. Where were we? You're distracting me. Distracting kitty. Okay. Yeah. I want to get some yellow. No, that's more orange. As far as this washi tape goes. Maybe? Some white out? Let's see. Daddy's gonna be mad at you. Oops. Another thing these are great for. Fixing whiteout oopsies. Okay, let's see how that looks. Doesn't look good. We only did it on one day. Indeed. That's as close as I'm gonna get. Yeah. Yeah. We shall do it. These poor stickers. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Child is waking. Probably gonna hear him come in a minute. Pre-warning. Okay. Just watching up here. Oops. You stay over there. Now I gotta move that sticker. So now why am I using a flag though? Hiya. What a mess. Okay. So now we're gonna say no flag, just washi. If this doesn't prove the repositionableness of Planner Kate stickers, I don't know what will. He's awake. Oh my goodness. Trying desperately not to rip. Ah, yes. Okay. Garbage day. Now this can go back on the sheet for use later. And you need to be repositioned. L Boxo. Good morning.
Good morning. I just got up.
I heard. And so did the internets.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. A video?
Mm-hmm.
You're making a video?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So now this will go under that. And I'm not allowed to change my mind again. Because that was a pain. Get some of these whiteout oopsies off. Good grief. Don't you think the bees are so cute?
You like it?
They're not that cute when they try to sting you, but they're cute on paper.
They look a bit fat.
Yeah. Oh, no.
What?
Oh, well, I'll just stop it there.
What's wrong?
I forgot I had this washi up here, and now I'm doing this washi, but I'll just stop it there, and that'll be fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully we can finish this off without any more distractions. Please, thank you. All right. Got my Sherpa on, I was getting a little cold. I got the starry sky one. Love. Okay, where was I? Washi, right, white out, yes. Okay. Come back down. Washi tape. Right there. And snip. Ta-da! Peel this guy off. I don't really have much to talk about. I'll probably wind up putting this to music or something.
Thank you.
I guess that's it for now, and I'll fill it in as the week goes on. I think I'm going to start posting end of the week pictures on Instagram. Yeah, that way you can see, because right now this is really empty, and that's not how my life goes. It goes more like this. Today's Wednesday when I'm filming this. So, this is more normal, where they're filled in and I run out of room on my to-do list. Yeah. All right. I'm going to close it out there. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button. If you're already subscribed, hit the bell so you can get notified when I put out more content. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.